officers are investigating shots fired on South Elbert Street. A teen reported the rear window of his car was shattered early this morning around 2 while driving down the road. He told police he heard 3 to 5 pops and thought they were fireworks. Neither the teen nor the passenger in the car with him were injured. If you know anything about this, call Milledgeville Police at 414-4413. And because of